I'm Perry Mattern of Redskins.com. One-on-one with wide receiver Jamison Crowder. Jamison, you guys go into this final week, a Giants team you know pretty well. What's the key to having success against their defense?
I think the key is to make sure that we're ahead of the chains or just having positive plays. We get in third and long situations. You kind of play right into their hands. So just being, ahead of the sticks and just having, positive plays on first and second down, I think that's a major key to the offense having success against that defense.
For your passing offense, you guys have really started to have more and more success as the season has gone on. Do you feel like you guys have kind of really fell into a groove here over the past, six, 7 weeks?
In a way, but still, I think the last couple games, like the last two games, we've been able to, have moments where we, look really good and in sync as far as, running and passing the ball. And, I wouldn't say over the last six or seven, there were, a few games we had really good success, but there were a couple where we didn't go out and play well at all. So I think, this last game, we need to just, put it all together and go out. Go out on a positive note.
Yeah, going out on a positive note, how big would it be for you guys head into the offseason with three straight wins?
That'd be huge. If you look at the course of the year, we really, one or two, maybe three games away, of not being in playoff contentions. And that's just how this season, just how this league is, man. It's one or two plays that, can either win you a game or lose you a game. So, getting this third win, getting a win this week would be huge, going into the offseason. And, just knowing that we finished off on a positive note.